pretty little queen took a ride one day in his big limousine. The car kicked up and the engine wouldn't crank. There wasn't any gas in the gasoline tank. Just about that time along came Lord, and he rambled right along in his little old Ford. He stole that queen as his engine sang a song, and his little old Ford just rambled right along. His little old Ford rambled right along, and the little old Ford rambled right along. The gas ran out in the big machine, but the darn little Ford don't need gasoline. The big limousine had to back downhill, but the blamed little Ford is going up still. When it runs out of dope, just fill it up with soap, and the little Ford will ramble right along. Over glass and they ran over nails, they ran over pigs and puppy dog tails. They spotted a cop and shot out of sight. They rambled all day till almost night. They smashed up fences and telegraph poles, ran into ditches and deep chuck holes. They bumped into a preacher and the preacher took a ride. Then the Ford rambled on with Johnny and his bride. The little old Ford rambled right along, and the little old Ford rambled right along. He swung around the corner and he ran into a mule, and the darned old donkey kicked like a fool. He brayed and he balked and he kicked the wheels, but he had to quit kicking to save his heels. When she blows out a tire, just wrap it up with wire, and the little Ford will ramble right along. You can smash the top and smash up the seat, twist it out of shape till both ends meet. Smash the body and rip out a gear, smash up the front and smash up the rear. Bend up the fender and rip off the tires, break up the lamps and cut out the wires. Throw in the clutch to the dickens with the juice, and the little old Ford will go to beat the juice. The little old Ford, it rambled right along, and the little old Ford, it rambled right along. Now cut that out, you naughty tease. 'Tis a left-hand drive and a right-hand squeeze. Patch it up with a piece of string, chewing gum, or any old thing. When the power gets thick, just hit it with a brick, and the little Ford will ramble right along.